Now let's go down here and we'll go ahead and submit. And as you might hope, the archive code will not let you do this. If it lets through your submission, it's going to be okay. And if it doesn't, you will get an error message like this one. It's a little complicated to explain why this works this way. It doesn't say you haven't given us a request. It says you've given us a request, but it doesn't have the fandom tag that it has to have. You've given us an offer, but it has no fandom tags. So these are the error messages that we're getting because we left those requests empty. And finally, the other messages, offers have to have 2-8 character tags, and we have left those empty as well. The other kinds of errors that you can get are, so for instance, in here, we chose Dracula the series. So another error that you can cause is if you select two fandoms, let's say we put in angst. We put in too many tags here. Let's say that we didn't read the instructions, and so we're like, oh, I'm going to make a second request for Dracula the series. Select Dracula the series again. Then down in the offers, let's add a second fandom here. Let's also check any. And also, you may be wondering, how the heck do we match on all these things? Well, that's because all these tags are canonical tags in the archive. That's what the autocompleter does. It only autocompletes a tag if it actually exists. So let's say we do Alright, and we throw these in. The autocompleter is not going to find anything, as you might imagine. Now when we submit, we will get a whole bunch of other errors. Hey, lots and lots of errors. Okay, so for instance, the first problem, we chose two fandom tags. Again, it says you can only have one freeform tag, and you've currently selected two. Then there are problems with the character tags, because Alexandra Lucard is not in Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman. The request, this is the same error for that empty request. Then we got the error about the non-canonical tags that we tried to put in. And then we also get a warning saying you specified characters, but you also chose any, just so that you don't accidentally choose any. And finally, you've submitted more than one request with the same fandom tags. So I think that is all the different errors you might see. And now we're just going to very quickly correct these. I'm going to pause the recording while I do that, so you can see what happens when you've made a successful submission. Okay, so when you have filled out the sign-up correctly and everything works, you will get a sign-up with successfully created message, and you'll get to review your sign-up. You will see your request. In each request, you will see the tags, so fandom, character, all those additional ones if you put any of them in, your prompt, your details, and then you can see the same thing for your offers. You'll see the additional optional tags listed, and so forth. At the bottom, you can edit or delete as long as signups are still open. Once signups close, you can't do that anymore. But until then, you can make any changes you want, and you can always find your signup by going to the collection page. You will see your sign up in the link if you've signed up. if you also go to your homepage under signups, you will see your sign up right here. And you can edit and delete from here. Another piece that you can't see just yet here is the sign up summary. And that is going to show you, as I mentioned, the list of requested fandoms with offers that are in the order of descending offers. So the fewer offers the fandom has, the higher it will be in the list. To give you an example of what that looks like, here's the Due South Secret Santa. And what you can see is this is a single fandom Secret Santa. So nobody's actually specifying fandoms. What they're specifying is characters instead. And so you see that, poor Martha has not gotten enough offers. And then you go down and Benton has plenty of offers. So basically, if you're looking for ways to help with the matching, red ones are ones that are desperately needed. Ones like this that have the same, that have one and one, that could potentially be somebody who both offered and requested the same thing. So it's very nice if you choose to add to that. Okay, so finally, I said I would talk a little bit more about the matching process. There isn't really anything to show here, but just to give you sort of a sense, the way that this works is when we're comparing you to another person and seeing, are these two people a match? The first thing we're going to do is go through each request and each offer. So for instance, let's say that we're matching me to Jane fan. We're going to look at my requests and look at her offers. If we have at least one match, then my offer, then my request, her offer matches my request. If two of my requests match two of her offers, then that actually boosts the priority. Because we kind of figure that if you'd match on more than one fandom, that's great. That gives the writer a lot more flexibility. So that's the thing that we prioritize the highest. Let's say that then I get matched to fan Bob, and fan Bob matches me on just one fandom. I'm going to be less likely to match fan Bob than I am to match fan Jane. It's still not impossible because the thing is the matching process has to try and match up everyone. So it still is, it's going to do its best to give everybody better matches, but it might not be able to. Then if I match on one request with two different people, let's say I match on two requests with Jane and I match on two requests with Sue, then the code looks at how good each match is. So for instance, let's say that Jane also mentioned crossover in her freeform tags and chose MM. I would be a little more likely to match with Jane than I would be with Sue, who didn't mention those things. And that's how the matching prioritizes. Again, not guaranteed. It's basically just the code will do its best to prioritize that, and hopefully it will be able to. And that's basically it. So hopefully that is a little guide through the complex new form, and hopefully it'll work well, and everybody will get a great assignment.